So I know I was told my new to metal ears are not ready for Lorna Shore yet. It's like the final boss. But you know the old saying, you grab the bull by the penis and you take it. And that's what we're gonna do here. Okay, Immortal. I'm ready. I need to turn my lights down. Make it red in
here. Oh, yeah.
Waiting for his voice. I'm ready for this one. Let's go. Come on. Holy crap. Hey, whoever that is on the freaking drums right now, you a freaking monster. Holy shit. Like the entire energy, right? Let me tell you guys what I'm feeling right now, okay? Not listening to the lyrics, just listening to the act, listening to the artistry here, people. This man's voice is freaking insane. I saw a comment that said he got flown out to get his voice checked by a doctor, and they were like, dude, you got one in a million voices because you shouldn't be able to do that. That is freaking insane. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe it's not a voice. Maybe it is an instrument. Maybe he's not human. Okay, I gotta sit down for a minute. My ears can't even register the drums in the background, how fast they're going, right? Jeez, it's just pulling breath out of me. I'm freaking, what's going on here, people? This is what I want, this is what I get, okay? Love this stuff. Okay, so I think we've got far enough in the song. I want to read a little bit of the lyrics just to kind of know what's being spoken about, and then we'll continue. Line up his children one by one, forced to be hung. Let the sin-filled air be ripped out of their lungs. That is a really dark scene. And then he goes on to say, all the daughters and the sons and everyone you think you loved, the life that you lived that you thought was enough was not enough when corrupt judgment day comes. Oh, he's drawing questions, people.
Well, yeah.
He said eternal tyranny, and then he said immortal earlier. I'm fucking getting it. What's up? Just the other day, you thought I couldn't understand Lorna Shore people. You said I wasn't ready. I took the bull by the penis, people. What's up? Anybody tell me out here I'm not ready for Lorna Shore? We gonna have to put them dukes up, baby. Let's fight. Huh? Tell him, baby. Tell him I'm ready for this. You got something on your hair. You look so cute today. Don't give me those eyes. I know what you want to do. She's getting turned on back there.
Oh.
Sorry, I was a question.
What's your question?
The sex will be rested. Sorry, it was a question. The final breath that slips from your lungs is when you learn your lesson.
Get down on one knee. But it's 12:07 a.m. Baby's sleeping in the other room. But guess what, baby? No one cares. I'm listening to Lorna Shore right now. You better, if you wake up, then too bad. You need to get out of that crypt and fall out. Not my problem. Do you not hear this, baby? This session here, right? Where it pauses. And then the drums and everyone else comes back in. Then it pauses, right? It's almost like I'm having a heart attack, but in my ears. And I'm catching some of the lyrics too, which is even more beautiful than anything. This whole scene here, it's dark, right? Visually. But there's some motivation here, people. Like, all my life, I've been a regular guy. But now, I listen to Lorna Shore. So I'm above the average regular guy, I think. Such a beautiful freaking day. My God.
Yeah.
Shiza. You guys are right. This does seem like I've come to the final boss. Although I have 2% health left, losing that 98% didn't mean anything. It's that last 2% that counts, baby. I'm still breathing. Freaking incredible. I think if I listened to this before I listened to the Hellfire, I may have had the same reaction. But because I listened to that one, I've been equipped with knowledge from you guys on who these people are. And how his voice is just something that can't be matched gives me a lot more appreciation. I got some goosebumps at times. It's like the immortal question. The final breath that slips from your lungs is when you learn your lesson. Basically talking about religion, right? But what are you guys' thoughts are on this song? I'll put the lyrics up and let me know what you think. And please be respectful to whoever's in the comments. Whether you're religious, whether you're non-religious, you know, we can respect each other and have a conversation about it. You know, these are some thought-provoking lyrics, right? Attached to a very raw and full of energy sounding song. Another question I wanted to ask is the guy on the drums, how does he continue to do that for so long? I want to see like an x-ray of a 10, 20 year drummer and see what it looks like their anatomy, like their wrists and their ankles, that area where they use the most, you know? As a metal noob, I like that I came to this early and you guys kind of threw it in my face. It's a good thing. That's it for me.